I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Raith, we had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did. Was it ambition or arrogance that bade me face Sauron directly? Yet, had the ring not betrayed me and slipped from my finger?
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No, she is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Yeah.